Falcons receivers. I've seen him punch the ball away from Minnesota Vikings receivers in recent weeks on tape. They're a very ball-aware group. Obviously, they're capable of catching the ball and intercepting it, but it's just general ball awareness in terms of punching it and hunting it has really been an asset to them. It's allowed them to make the necessary splash plays to control games and keep the score down. At the linebacker level, they